Well, it began life as a motorhome, a Ford truck, and a pile of metal. And this is what we came up with when we put them all together. It's turned out to be one cool truck. It's a 52 Ford Rat Rod, dually.